Guys, we got more pops than sodas today. Let's get into it. Welcome back to another video, guys. My name's Grayson.
I'm Mike.
Let's get into this. Yeah. All right, so we got some Ghostbuster pops, two sodas, and also we got a giveaway that we're gonna show here. I'm pretty excited to do this giveaway, so Let's get into it.
Yeah, these are the new, we'll do the pops first.
Yeah, do the pops first.
The sodas aren't really that big of a deal in today's video. These are the Ghostbuster pops from the new video.
Movie.
What'd I say, video?
Yeah, you said video.
Okay. The new movie, Frozen Empire.
And it's actually about to come out in 2 weeks.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure.
Well, it comes out...
It's on my spring break, and that's 2 weeks from now.
No, it comes out next week.
Next week?
Next Thursday night, I think.
Really?
Huh. Yeah, the 22nd.
Okay.
So this is Garaka. I actually heard them pronounce his name in a TV spot. I don't think it was in the actual trailer.
I thought it was just a trailer.
Gary Gruberson.
Gruberson. I really like him.
Phoebe.
Oh, that's how you spell her name?
That's how you say her name.
I thought it was Phoebe.
Pukey. We are going to take these out of the box, get a better look at them. And then we got Ray. All right, so we'll take these out of the box real quick, get a better look at them, and then come right back.
Yep.
All right, guys, so we got these out of the box. I guess I'll show out the first one. I'll do Ray here. Looks like his shirt says Repossessed.
Really?
That's what it looks like it says.
Huh.
And the little orb here that he's holding actually glows.
Yep. We're pop up a picture of that glow in the dark picture. Wherever he decides to put it at. Up here. I guess so. Show off Pukey here. Mm-hmm. Here he is, or she, I don't know. It's a potato, I guess.
Well, it looks like a potato.
Yeah.
We've seen the clips of him in the trailer and even some TV spots where looks like he's just like puking slime everywhere.
Exactly.
It's probably where the name comes from. All right, so this is Garaka, which I guess seems like he's the big bad guy here.
Exactly.
I don't know if they're going to somehow tie this to
Force movie?
Gozer or anything like that, or if this is, I think this is just a completely, new, maybe person, which I mean.
I like it because it takes, sorry for interrupting you, but it takes place, I hope it's like taking place like right after Force movie.
Yeah. Well, I don't know how far it'll go. It looks like they kind of run the business for a little while.
Exactly.
Like the car looks like it's all cleaned up. And
yeah, but I hope it shows us like a clip where it's like going us like to.
Just kind of like doing their job.
Exactly. Kind of like have some music.
Before we get to the big baddie or whatever.
Yeah.
All right, so there's Phoebe. Got a little bit of a different proton pack here, which I think I've seen like where they kind of have like some different proton packs, maybe some different, abilities or something.
Where it's like one piece is taken off and you can see like the motor just like spinning.
The motor. Okay.
I don't know what it is, but here is Mr. Gruberson, one of my favorite characters.
Yeah, see now his proton pack looks more traditional, where it's got that brace on the back, but it's
yellow.
Yellow.
So there he is. Pretty cool looking pop. I mean, the proton pack is pretty detailed, to be honest.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So I was happy to get these out of the box because we've had these for a little while and I have not taken them out of the box until now.
Exactly.
So I guess we will open the two sodas. Two sodas are a little bit boring today.
Very.
Just because there's no chases to them. So we figured since we were mostly focusing on the pops today, we'd go ahead and open these in the video.
Exactly.
These actually came in a mystery box with, I think I mentioned it in one of our
the
proto video.
Yes.
We got three protos, a snake face, and these two sodas.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the Spirit Freddy. There's several versions of this. I think when the first ones came out, we ended up getting the blue glow one.
Yeah, I remember pulling that. That was awesome.
Yeah.
That was like one of the rarest, I think that was one of the rarest sodas that you can get in that box.
I think it was like 2,000 pieces, isn't it?
2,000 or 3,000 pieces, yeah.
This one is 3,000. Black light. Mm-hmm. You want to show the pog off?
Yeah. $9. It actually looks kind of cool.
Yeah. Well, your favorite color is yellow anyways.
So. I know. I like it.
So, yeah, it's pretty cool.
Why do I kind of like that more than the spirit one?
Well, the glow in that spirit one to me is not very good at all.
Because it's a molded one, not like...
Well, that blue just doesn't glow very good.
Yeah. I mean, it's a cool looking figure, but...
Are you on it now?
Yeah.
I just broke the plastic for you.
Thanks. All right.
Then right after this one, we're going to tell you about a giveaway we got coming up.
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Yeah, we've never done a giveaway. We've always talked about wanting to do one, and we were going to do one at 500 subscribers, and then we thought, like, all right, seven. We were planning on doing this one for Ghostbusters.
Exactly.
And then we ended up just going over 750 here not too long ago, so kind of a good time to do one.
That Ninja Turtle video has gone crazy, and then we've just...
Yeah, I don't know what happened with the Ninja Turtle video.
Yeah, I don't really don't know, but...
Oh, he's got a green glow.
He does?
Yeah.
Oh.
So we'll have to show off the glow to him. I don't know if that was focusing very good. So we'll have to put a glow of this one up here, too.
I want to... Because I know we've done it in the past for, like, old subscribers.
Mm-hmm.
But I know we've gained a lot of new ones here recently.
Yeah.
Because we're at, like, 600 and, like, just hit 600. I feel like in this month, we're about to hit 800.
Mm-hmm.
So I just want to give like a thank you to everybody for like subscribing and doing us a really big favor, because we saw that video get to like it hit like 7 or 8K and then just kept going up.
The Ninja Turtle
Ninja
video.
Turtle video.
Yeah, that video just really took off.
It was crazy.
Really and surprising.
Then, yeah, and then the subscribers and everything. I just want to thank everybody for leaving comments and everything. We really appreciate it and stuff. And
subscribing, because that number...
Exactly, because, like, I was so excited, because we're about to hit 800 and stuff.
Yeah.
It's very exciting.
Yeah, thank you very much for that.
Yeah.
All right, so...
Let's get to the giveaway.
We'll talk about the giveaway.
Yeah.
We are going to give away a Peter Venkman chase.
Yes.
For Ghostbusters... We've already filmed the... Well, the video's coming out. This one's coming out this Saturday. It's actually coming out tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh, well, yeah, this one.
And then we did a video that we filmed probably 2 weeks ago opening all the Ghostbusters sodas.
Mm-hmm.
I had one of every sealed one.
Exactly.
I think we might have had a couple Slimers.
Maybe, yeah.
We opened all the Ghostbusters sodas that have been released so far, and we have the giveaway in that video. So you'll have to watch that video to actually participate in the giveaway. All right, so I wasn't focusing here. All right, so it's the Peter Venkman chase.
Yep.
The slimed version, which
one of the best chases, I think. It's
there's
so
12,500
cool.
pieces, and what is the chase number? 2,000. So since we're big, huge Ghostbuster fans, I just wanted to give away a Ghostbuster chase.
I wish they would do that.
We had an extra Peter Venkman here, so figured that was a good one to give away.
I wish they would do, like, the new ones, like, to fund the new movie, and then do, like, him.
Oh, there's all kinds I would like to have.
Yeah.
I'd like to have Vigo. I'd like to have Dana Barrett. I'd like to have all kinds of people. Janine.
Yeah. I would like him, not slimed, but have all the marshmallow on him.
Mm-hmm.
That would be really cool.
All right. So make sure to watch next week's video.
Yeah.
There'll be a hashtag you have to do to be entered in to win the Peter Venkman.
Exactly.
So I guess you can put down in the comments if you're a Ghostbuster fan, what's your favorite? What's been your favorite Ghostbuster movie so far? From the first two, a lot of people don't like the second one. I loved the second one when I was a kid. I still like the second
one. I like the second one, too.
And the you know, even the 2016, I think, women's Ghostbuster. And then
I like that one.
I really like the last one.
I know who I'm going to go. I know who my favorite movie is. I think I know yours, too.
I have to go with the original. Just because I love the original. But I really like the last one just because the stuff can look so much better nowadays.
Exactly.
Like, you know, the CGI and everything can look so much better.
Yeah.
So that's why I'm really excited about this movie. They're going to be back in New York, in the firehouse and everything.
Like, good times.
Yeah, so.
Mine is going to be Afterlife, because I feel like that's, like, the first Ghostbuster movie that came out, like, whenever I'm, like,
yeah.
I guess a kid. But I think we're talking too much here. We're going to wrap it up here.
I cannot wait to see that movie next week.
Exactly. So, please remember to like, subscribe, comment, share, and see you in the next video. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.